Hey guys, Robinson at the Memphis Drum Shop, back with my bro, Terrence Clark, the one and only. Y'all know who he is, man. Y'all know what he does, man. Today we are here checking out these wonderful new Istanbul Agop releases, man. T, man, just tell us what you got going on over there, man.
Right on. So right now, the hi-hats, some of my favorites, 17 dark hi-hat traditional Istanbul Agop. And then we have the Crash Ride 20-inch traditional. And then we have the 22 Jazz Ride traditional medium. And then we have the 20 medium 30th anniversary ride.
Indeed, man.
It's incredible. Indeed. It's incredible. Yeah.
And on this side, we've got these 14-inch 30th anniversary medium hats. Really nice. 30th anniversary 20-inch flat ride. We've got a 22-inch 30th anniversary medium ride. And this 22-inch traditional crash ride. All killing.
I didn't know you had the 22 over
there.
Yeah,
man.
Hanging
out over here, man. It's a big boy, man, but it's nice, man.
Like,
you know, man, these symbols just kind of, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, they do.
You really got to do too much, man. The main thing you got to do is just get out the way.
Yeah.
So they can talk, man, you know.
Well, they're incredible. How would you break down, you know, describing yours and how they feel?
Man, for one, Istanbul, their symbols always feel great. I know we've talked about this before, you know, like just important is how it sounds, is how it feels. Mm. And I've always been a fan of the 30s.
Okay.
You know, man, it's got enough flex to where I can, you know, you can just be musical with it, man. Obviously, you know, complexity is a kind of darker tone. Not even kind of, it is a darker tone, but still lively enough to give me what I need out of mine. But this 22 Crash Ride is a nice little contrast too, because, you know, with the traditionals, they're just a little bit brighter in comparison to the 30s, man. And this is actually a really interesting too.
Yeah, it was a flat ride 30th.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's cool. I was very interested in what they were gonna sound like. And you know, flat rides have a unique sound all their own and stuff. But man, if you like flat rides, man, I think y'all will really dig it, man.
Yeah.
Especially if you're into Istanbul, they're really good. You know, obviously it doesn't have the bell, so it doesn't project as much. But the stick definition, you know, the feel of it once again. The tonal qualities.
Yeah. It has some excitement. There was a moment you kind of like exploded on it.
It's fun for that, man. Yeah. It's fun to just hit, man.
Yeah.
What about yours,
well,
man?
Well, I'm a big fan of 17 hats anyway.
Mm-hmm.
In this setting, it's a little different with this tuning and this kit. This kit is incredible. But this is what I like to use more for groove and stuff versus kind of my avant-garde kind of approach of improvising and stuff, but it's great. The hi-hat slosh, the definition, the fullness and the wideness of the note that I could get from it, the control, and it stays out the way in a great way. It fits in the rhythms that I'm trying to create. I'm digging this thing. This thing kind of blew me away.
Yeah.
The Crash Ride 20 traditional. The bell, check this out. That definition on that bell is incredible. It's just, you hear the separation from that to. And then the ride. All three points of interest are separated in a beautiful way in that. So I'm digging that a lot.
Yeah, man, and that bell seems to give that symbol a bit more body.
Yeah, it does.
Too,
it
man.
Does.
I like that, man.
Yeah.
That's real dope, man.
And then the 22 Jazz Ride medium here is just my vibe all day long. The bell is great. Here we go. The ride and the crash. I use that on a lot of different, you know, styles of music in the studio or even live. They have just a diverse range. And then this is surprising because I dig the 30th, the anniversary series. I don't have much of it. I have some hats and this really huge ride. But this is incredible.
Yeah.
Thank you. And then the dynamic between these two is just pretty cool. Voices complement each other. It's pretty dope. Yeah, I dig it.
That's one of the main things. With you just playing like that, man, another thing I love about Istanbul and Got Man, it's just like you can be so musical with the cymbals, man. Yeah. You can just play the cymbals by themselves.
It's going to pull something out.
Yeah, man. Know? It's so many unique tones and stuff, man. Like, man, even these has, you know, I play some 16s and stuff. But, man, the fact that you... get those sounds, like the kind of groove like you were doing. Yeah. I like to be able to do stuff like that, man, and like just hear the tones of the cymbal. And you can still hear this thing.
Yeah, that thing's killing.
Still going, man. Just case in point. Watch how you get underneath. Yeah. It's just still going, man.
Yeah,
that's
beautiful.
Cool, man.
It's a beautiful note, man.
Dude, and this one, I don't want to not give this one some
love. Yo, we might have to switch. We might have to trade, bro. I want to try that one.
Yeah. Man, if you want to switch it on out,
yeah, let's play it.
Where you want it at?
I'm gonna give you this one.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, you try that.
I'm gonna put that one there.
That's perfect. That's my jam. Yeah, that sounds like my vibe. Right
and I was kind of drooling over this when you were playing. I was like, man, that thing nice, dog.
Yeah, man.
Right,
let me see how this fits, bro. This Crash Ride, it's the same thing in a similar, with the bell, right? Mm-hmm. You have three distinctive sections that make it so special. For example. Yeah, man.
Dude, that's therapeutic, man. Like, that's therapeutic, man. Yeah. Like, that's dope, man.
That's good for your mental health, bro.
Yeah, man. You know what I mean? Speaking of good for your mental health, man, there's another set of cymbals over there I want to try that we give some love to, man. Those 15-inch jazz.
You going to do, you want to try them?
Man, yeah, you got the, man, I play with 16s. You got the 17s. I need some a little bit heftier, man.
Go do it. Yeah. I'll play a little bit while you do that.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
These some big boys, man. I love them. I love them.
Man, yeah.
Boys
yeah.
and girls.
Yeah. Let's see what these jazz hands right, talking about. A little My Symbol Video style. Mm-hmm. Right? Sound good.
I like
same type of quality man, where you can dig into them. You can open them up. And you can just get the sizzle.
Yeah. I recently got those on the road because I've been playing some 17s, just like these. And in some instances, I was losing that cut naturally, you know. So I recently just switched to those 15s, and it's just incredible.
Just slightly tighter sound.
Yeah, just a little bit. Deep. Just so people can hear the cut, you know, because everybody hears differently. You know, when you got the click and you got all the stuff in everybody's ears. So just to kind of make sure everybody can hear the time.
The time, yeah.
Man. I went to the 15, so it was great.
And they just make it easy.
Yeah. Every session I go to, I have at least 5 cymbal bags full of just different, like, colors. And I could pull and choose. And it's crazy coming from the culture we come from, because it's like there was a time where you only had what you had, and it had to work for everything.
Yeah,
so Istanbul Agop spoils you.
Yeah,
it's like, you know,
I was just about to say, man.
It's like, man, you got everything, and if I got the money, I'm gonna buy it.
Yeah, man.
You know, so
yeah.
It's good. But I'm grateful. This place, Memphis Drum Shop, MySymbol.com, like, this is the place to definitely check out to see what's happening in the cymbal world across all the brands, you know.
Absolutely.
But today we're talking about Istanbul Agop, and they got the new stuff. This is the place to get it. If you're curious about it, if you want to hear it, this is the place to come check it out. So
come get it. Look at that. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
almost lost my stick at the end, man. Yeah.